My name is Tom Oren. I'm a pianist from Tel Aviv. My first musical memories are my mother's compositions. That's how I got into the world of music, and it's built the whole way I approach music. And my debut album is really coming back to those early memories, my mother's compositions and my original arrangements of them. I grew up listening and learning all kinds of music. I was classically trained. I got into jazz at about the age of 11 and fell in love with that. It's also such a great platform that allows you to absorb all kinds of influences. I'm immensely grateful and fortunate to have these extraordinary people and musicians by my side. Of course, we're talking about Barak Mori on bass and Aviatar Slivnik on the drums, and as a special guest, Elie Djibri on the saxophone. I love them all. Aviatar Slivnik, I could go on and on just about how amazing he is as a musician, and it's always such a trip with him. Barak Mori, who is such a deep musician and gets all these subtle nuances. Elie Djibri is a true musical hero of mine. It's about melody with him, and about soul, he's also. Imagining how my first album is gonna look like this was beyond my wildest dreams. All these things that I never dared to dream. There was the Monk competition winning, which I still can't believe. Just, it was so surreal. I am incredibly excited and thrilled to have my debut album, Dorly's Song, coming out via the amazing historical label that is Concord Jazz. And I'm just so humbled to be part of that legacy. Hope it just gives you a spot of shining light in all the darkness that's around.